Oh my god! Are you seeing this right now? Forget about a toad, though. We get ourselves a Ferelligator! Hey guys, Mr. Viola here, and welcome to a very exciting episode of Pixelmon One Island. I know that I'm late to the cut on this, and I know everyone else on the server has already shown you, and yes, I know, I'm behind, but Generation 2 Pokemon have now been introduced to the server. That's right! This little guy here, for example, he ain't no Gen 1 Pokemon. I don't even know what his name is, but we now have Generation 2, so that's 100 new Pokemon that have been added to the game. As of a few days ago, as of Friday, I think it was. And I did address this in my most recent video on Pixelmon, saying that it will be a little bit behind. But now we're up to date. Now we're on schedule properly, as it should be. We've got 100 new Pokemon to catch. What does that mean? That obviously means that there's a lot of stuff for us to do again. Yeah! So I got a little bit busy, all right? I had a free hour on the weekend, and I realized our base was outgrowing our base. We needed a bigger base. Our base was too small. So I went, and I didn't build a new base. We're not moving. We're not doing anything drastic like that. But I went and built an extra room. We've got this main room now. We've got our little furnace room over here to my right. We've got our... Damn it, you just saw it. There you go. We've got a storage room out the back of our base now. So I went and expanded it back a little bit. I really like it. I think it's really, really cool. We got all these signs on here to like tell us where stuff is. So for example, we've got all our TMs in here. We've got our normal ones and a couple others. And I think that's just an extra chest. We've got, I don't know, a couple items that are kind of rearranged just to make them look all fancy and stuff. We've got all of our other held items down here. We've got our berries. And I think this is just an extra chest. Over here, we've got potions and EV type of stuff. There's a lot of weird stuff over here, but there's heaps of it. In here, we've got our stones and gems and stuff like that, fossils and stuff. We've got ourselves mail. I don't really know what mail's for, but we've got it anyway. And then we got, like, valuables and weird stuff, like Pokeballs and diamonds and rare candies and stuff like that. Our used orb of frozen souls that we used to get Articuno with. And I think this is all just building stuff, so... Building wooden blocks and stuff, items, and then this is kind of like mining expedition stuff. I went on a mining expedition. I couldn't be bothered organizing it, so I just threw it in the chest and yeah, let it sit there type of thing. But yeah, that's where we're at right now. Not only that, but all the gyms on the server have been wiped. They're all gone. They all disappeared. Yeah, but we have a new challenger. We've got a new gym. It's a Generation 2 gym. Let's go and start this episode by battling it. Charizard, let's go, my man. Are we going? Nope, we're not quite. Nope. Okay. Okay, then. I'd like to fly. Let's go, buddy. Let's go. So, I first worked this out when I came over here to the desert to fight the desert gym. And I'm looking at it like, hold on a second. Hold on. There's supposed to be a gym here. Nope. Well, there isn't. Because it's been replaced with this monstrosity just here. Look at this freaking thing. Look at this freaking thing. It's freaking enormous. It's crazy. And I think we just fly in here. And I'm pretty sure it's just the one leader. I'm pretty sure it's just this guy here. But look at this. It's ridiculous. It's enormous. Whoever built this, great job. Fantastic job. Anyways, we are going to battle this guy. We're going to kick it off. We should probably heal our Pokemon because my Gigalax is dead. Let's do it. Start out with Charizard. Let's go! A scissor. We got a scissor first up. Well, a scissor is Scyther's evolution. And it's a steel and bug type, I'm pretty sure. So, pretty sure a flamethrower will one-shot it. Maybe. God damn, that quick attack did freaking damage to us. What do we got? An Arcanine? This is going to be one. This is going to be a tough one. We're going to just... We missed it. Oh, my God. Thunder. What was that? Thunderfang. Can we get a shot in or not? All right, then. This gym... Can't be taken lightly. The Don, you're in, mate. Hit him with a drill run. That's right, baby. That's right, baby. Here we go. We got the champ now. Well, not the champ. We got Machamp. My Machamp is the champ. Let's hit him with a rock blast. Oh, we missed it. No, we hit him. He missed us. That's good. If he hits us with a fighting shot, we're probably going to die. So let's switch up. We're going to switch to Eggplant because we got Psychic on Eggplant. That cross punch, not too bad. Hit him with a psychic blow. There we go. He dead. Typhlosion. We should probably change up, but I'm going to risk it. Risk it for the biscuit, baby. Oh, we survived it. Oh, we survived it just fine. There we go with another slide. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I guess not. The Don, you're back in, mate. Hit him with another drill run. Okay. Blastoise now.
Blastoise.
Well, I completely got this one messed up, didn't I? Let's hit him with a drill run. The water gun, though. The water gun. Oh, did a bit of damage. How about an earthquake? Not terrible. Oh, not bad. Not bad. In the red zone, he's going to die. What do you do, though? What do you do? I think Gengar's our next one. Let's hit him with... Oh, thunder. Hit him with the... Oh, he protected himself. How dare you? Thunder him. I missed. I missed. There we go. Good work, Gengar. What is that? Steelix. That's what Onix turns into. I guess we should hit him with a fighting type. Focus Blast. We missed it. We missed. Focus Blast. It why is he avoiding all our attacks? It's frozen soul. This is flopped. Oh wait, I didn't I froze and then I unfroze. All right, the champ. Hit him with. I really don't want to lose this. A dynamic punch, please. There we go. That's the one I'm talking about. That's the one. And he's confused. Great. GG. Game over. I win. He put up quite a punch. So we get two rare candies and a Razor Fang. Thank you very much, sir. It has been an honor. Let's head back home because we're going to drop this stuff off for a start. Rare candy's going here. Our little Fang. You're going to go in there. All right. So let's get started. It is Gen 2 time. And I figured what better way to start this off by starting off with our own Gen 2 starter. I've gone and caught myself a Chikorita. This is my very first Gen 2. And it's a pretty tough Pokemon. So what I was thinking we could do, let me heal her up. We'll start out with our little one starter and work our way up from there. Kind of like starting fresh. We're going to the Johto region. We've moved on from Kanto and we're heading up the Johto. There's some Eevees over there in that pond. Let's go find some Gen 2 Pokemon to catch anyways. There's a lot of them around. At least I've seen a few of them around. Just Fearow's up there. What's the bet? Oh, yes. Should we get... Oh, we only got a level 10 Pokemon. Maybe we should start out with this little guy, Teddy Ursa. But he's a level 25. What level is that one there? These guys are cool. Look at him. Look at him stomping around. The exciting part about this is I'm pretty sure all the Gen 2 Pokemon are like the new 3D models and not the old ones. But let me show you my little Chikorita.
Chikorita!
There he is. Or she? Is it a he or a she? I think it's a he. And what have we got? He's a naive nature, so good speed. Not so good special defense. Huge growth, so pretty good. What level is... Oh, level 6. Teddy Ursa. Teddy Ursa. Let's go to hit him with a Razor Leaf. Do not kill it, please. Good. We can catch this. We can catch this. Let's Ultra Ball it. Let's Ultra Ball it. It's going to be our second Gen 2. Come on. Come on. Oh, we got him. Oh, we got him. Yeah. All right. So we got two Pokemon now. We got a little Teddy Ursa. I think that's his name. Teddy Ursa. And he's a jolly nature. That might be good. I'm going to have to look into that. I'm pretty sure a jolly nature on something like that would be pretty effective. Anyway, what else have we got? Do we have any more Gen 2s around nearby? That's a Pidgey. That's a Pidgey. I don't know. I don't know what I thought I saw, but just a Pidgey. Nothing too exciting. What else do we have? Anything up here? I can hear a Machop. That's not over. Oh. There's a little, I think they're called Fanfies. There's a little Fanfy party down here. Hey, guys. Which one do we catch? Let's catch the biggest one. This one here is the biggest one. We're going to catch this guy. Chikorita! Let's do it. Chikorita, hit him with a tackle. Hit him with a tackle. Good. We can wear him down. We can wear him down bit by bit. Another tackle. There we go. See, what would be the fun in just using level 100s against these level 8s and just ultra balling everything? I think we're better off bringing ourselves down to their level and doing it that way, I think. Let's get ourselves this Fanfy. Now, Fanfy, as far as I remember, evolves into Donphan. Donphan is a tough Pokemon. A very tough Pokemon. We got ourselves a Fanfy now. Who wants to fight? Him and Lee? I can't fight Him and Lee. He's going to kill all my stuff. I can't fight a level 44. Let me run, please. Trio. Let me run. I don't want all my Pokemon to die. We're stuck in a waiting screen. Game. Trio. I think we got to reboot. Alright, so we got stuck in a battle and had to leave it. So that's all good. Let's go heal up our Pokemon and catch some more of these new little guys. We currently got three. Chikorita, Teddy Ursa, and Fanfy. And looks like there's a couple more out here. I don't even know what this little guy is. I don't know what that is, and I don't know what that little green one is. So let's try and catch these little guys. We got ourselves a Hoppip. All right, little Hoppip. Let's try and catch this little guy, if it wants to let me. Razor leaf him. That did nothing. Okay, let's try a tackle. All right, a little bit better, a little bit better. And another one. There we go. And another one. Yeah, okay, okay, yeah, that's the one. That's the one, right there. We're poisoned, so we gotta catch this on the first shot, hopefully. Here we go. Could this be Pokemon number 4 of Generation 2? Here we go. Catch him. Got him. Ha ha, nice. Well, that's a little Hoppip. Awesome. All right, I better heal up. Someone's breeding some Gyaradoses up there. Someone's breeding a red Gyarados and a zombie Gyarados up there. Well, Ken obviously is. It's his base. That's pretty cool. I wonder what that gives you. So let's have a little look. What do we got? We got Eradicate over here. I want to level these Pokemon up though, and I don't know how to. How? Like, we're gonna have to find some Pokemon to. Oh God. Tackle. I don't know what is this guy. Skiploom. All right, Skiploom. You going down, buddy? You going down, Skiploom? Tackle him. Yeah, we'll wear him down. That little poison, though. Oh, damn. He wrecked us. All right, Hoppip. Hit him with a... this guy's got no good attacks on him. He's got no good... he's got Tail Whip. Useless. Synthesis. Useless. Splash. What are you, a Magikarp? And Poison Powder. Let's poison him, then. We missed it, apparently. Poison him. He just healed himself. What? That's no fair. All right, let's just Synthesis. We'll just keep healing ourselves, but he's going to keep doing the same by the looks of it. All right, let's switch up. We've got to switch our Pokemon. Teddy Ursa. This guy's a little badass. Let's see how he goes. Let's hit him with Lick. Now we're poisoned as well. No. Oh, here we go. Here we go. We're wearing him down bit by bit. We got to be careful, though. Do not heal yourself. Do not heal yourself. I reckon one more, and then we're going to go for it. Oh, God, he killed me. All right, Phanpy. I'm just going to bag him now. Just going to hit him with an Ultra Ball. And we're going to try and get ourselves a Skiploom. We got to level up our Chikorita, man. That's what we got to do. We got to level up our Chikorita. I think we got this guy. We got him. Hell yeah, dude. I mean, we're using Ultra Balls. We probably don't even need to wear him down. Let's try this, right? Let me try this. That's a level 47? What are these guys? Oh, dude, there's a boss. There's a boss. Okay, okay. I know, but... we got a P-Heal. I know I said we're going to use Gen 2 low-level Pokemon. But we got to take on the Metapod, man. Flamethrower him. There we go. A Rindo Berry, a Mega Drain, and a Pure Incense. Okay. We're still trying to get ourselves some orbs so we can get the Legendaries. But, yeah, that'll do. That'll do. So, you're a level 35. There was another one, wasn't there? What's that? Is that a Ho... No, not a Ho... oh, yeah, Hoot-Hoot or something? Is that a little Hoot-Hoot? Hoot, what's his name? Come down here, little guy. What level are you? What level are ya? I can't get to him. He's level 47. He looks like the guy out of Zelda. We're gonna leave him. He's too high of a level for us. We're gonna find some more Pokemon to catch, though. We already got one of those little... Oh, yeah, one of these guys. Now, I think these guys are called Spinarax. They're both level 20. This one's bigger. Spinarak, I was right. Yes, all right, let's hit him with a lick. He's probably gonna kill me though. That did nothing. That did absolutely nothing. Skiploom, you're in, buddy. Don't die. Ooh, okay, that's good. Oh, this is the guy with no attacks. He's got a tackle, that's all right. A tackle's better than nothing, I guess. Try again. No. Yes. All right, let's try it. We're gonna dusk ball him. We're gonna dusk ball him. We'll see if we can catch him like that. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Stay, I don't even know why we're watching it from this point of view, but we got him. We got the Spinarak. Yeah. And I just saw this little guy over here. He's like a Metapod, but not. He's a level 45. All right, then. I wonder, let's stuff it. Let's try and take him out. Spinarak. Maybe all he's got is Harden. Poison Sting. Oh, no, he's got attacks. Let's run. Oh, God damn it. We got to fight him now. Hit him with a splash. Yay. Let's just run. Please. Please. We ran. Yes. Good. 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 All right. There we go. So, we've got a bunch of new Pokemon here. I don't know what half of them are. What is that? What's this little guy? I haven't seen this little guy before. Hey, buddy. He's a cool looking guy. Let me try and catch him. All right. Hit him with poison stink. Do not poison him, please. Wow. He just wrecked us. Nightshade. Holy crap. What is this little guy? Chikorita. Razor Leaf. What the? He's a level 21. How strong is this thing? Hit it with a... I don't even know. Tackle? What the hell? All right. Stun Spore. We got to paralyze him. He missed it. It's a Larvitar. I should have read the name to begin with. Hop it. We got no chance. You know what? Stuff it. Dusk Ball. Let's just go, for the old ball and see if he stays in there. One, two. Damn it. He got out. Ah, we got like two more chances there. Dusk Ball. Come on. Stay in there. Stay in there. One, two, three. Popped out. He came out. He came out again. This chip away attack is ridiculously strong. Stuff it. I'm just going to try one more. Just goes one, two, three. He popped out. He popped out, but he didn't kill us. So that's good. I know I'm wasting all my balls, but I don't care. I want to catch this little guy. Two, three. Just rock one more time. Why not? This guy's a little toughy. This guy's a little tough guy. How are we going to take him out? I really want to do it. That's poison powder. Leah, good. He's poisoned. Yeah. What now, buddy? Rock slide. What is this guy? What is this guy? Let's hit him with a poison stick. That's not going to do much. He nearly killed me, though. All right. Let's try and catch him. Dusk Ball. He's a lot lower health than he was last time. We might have an opportunity here. Two. He got out. He got out, but he's going to take poison damage, I think. There he goes. There he goes. Let's see if we can hit him with a tackle. Don't kill me. Good. 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 Very good. Dusk Ball him. Stay in there, Larvitar. Stay in there, buddy. Two rocks. Three. Got him. We got the little guy. This guy's strong. This guy's strong. I'm putting him in my party. He's going to be a part of my Gen 2 party. There's that little rocky looking dude. Dude, look at the size of that Don fan. That's pretty cool looking. All right, so let's get this little guy out. Larvitar, my man. Who do we get rid of? I don't like these little fellas. They look weak. They're weak. What is this Larvitar, though? Let's heal him up. I gotta take a look into him and see, like, why he's so strong. He's only level 21. He's a naive nature, so he's fast. His special defense is bad. Fair enough. His moves. Rock slide, chip away. So he's a rock type. Oh, he's a rock and ground type. Okay. He's a cool little guy. I'm gonna use him. He's gonna be my, like, number one. He's gonna be my number one Gen 2. So where should... We don't have one of these little octopus guys yet. Let's try and catch this guy. Hey, buddy. It's a shuckle. Let's try and catch a little shuckle. Let's hit him with a rock slide. All right. All right. Not bad. Not bad. I reckon that bite might be enough. Let's try and catch it. Let's try and catch it. See, back in the day when I was a kid, I played gold. We caught him. Yeah. Nice. And I didn't play it a lot. So I don't know a lot about these Gen 2 Pokemon. But, like, I don't know who they evolve into. Like, right now, that's a Ladybug. I know that. I don't know what this guy's called, but that guy looks like Ladybug. He evolves into this Ladybug. Guy. And I'm assuming he does. But I don't know for certain. Oh, they definitely do. They look too alike. Let's try and catch this guy, though. Let's Ladybug. Hit him with... We're going to kill it.
Ladybug.
We killed it, man. Damn, man. Damn. Chikorita, you're my guy. Hit him with a Razor Leaf. Maybe?
Ladybug.
Yeah. Not very effective. That's disappointing. Tackle him. That's a little bit better. And we're going to do the same again.
Ladybug.
Tackle. Those comet punches, man. They're hurting. There we go. He's in the red zone. We got this guy. Ultra Ball him. We're going to get ourselves a little Ladybug now. This is like Pokemon number 8 already. We're killing it, man. There's 100 of them to catch. We got him. Hell yeah, dude. All right. So, you know what I reckon we should do? We should get ourselves Charizard so we can fly around. I'm going to put these little guys up here, okay? I'm going to keep my Larvitar out because he's kind of tough. And I want to fly around a bit. I want to check out what there is around. I want to check out different biomes. I want to just explore our surroundings and see what we can find. I think there's a lot of new Pokemon. Like this guy right here. There's a deer. Look at this guy. I don't know what he is, but we'll catch one of them sooner or later probably. That's cool. What else can we get? I want to hit a beach. I want to catch a Totodile. Let's find ourselves a beach. Hold on, what have we got over there? What's that? Oh, that's a Heracross. I know that. That there is a Heracross. I remember his name. I definitely remember his name. What else have we got? We have... There's not a lot in the desert. There is, like, all the desert... Oh, I take that back. Look at these guys. That's massive, this guy. Should I try and catch this? Stuff it, man. Let's try and catch this guy. I don't know what he is. It's a Dunsparce. Let's hit him with a Rock Slide. Oh, no. Is he a flying type? I guess not. Okay. He looks like he's got wings. I wasn't sure if we're going to kill him like with that. Let's try and hit him with an Ultra Ball. This guy looks kind of cool, and he looks big, so he might be enormous. If he's enormous, he's going to be a part of my little party here. Yes. Good job. Good job. All right. Let's have a look. He's enormous. He's impish nature. I don't know if that's good or not. What kind of type is he? He's a normal type. Okay. And all right. So we've got a bit of a variety now. We've got our Dunsparce, who's normal. We've got our Chikorita, who's grass. And then we've got Larvitar, who's a rock and ground type. And as far as natures go, I think we're getting pretty good natures here. So let's go. I want to not throw Larvitar out. I want to go to the beach. Where is the beach at? Hold on. There's a boss Marowak. It's a rare boss too. All right. Nice. I think we can take him out with Charizard. Let's try and hit him with Solar Beam. All right. He should be dead now. Dead. Easy as that. Submission, Swift, and Mail. Pretty average loot. In fact, Charizard, I'm just going to run down here by myself, man. What do we got? I can see something flying. It's just a Pidgeotto. What else we got? We got little Magikarps. It doesn't look like there's any extra river Pokemon. What have we got? There's a lot of just regular stuff. Oh, it's an Azumarill. Oh, it's one of those little bulldog guys. Oh, he's pretty big. This guy here. Marill turns into this guy, but he's level 47. That's all right. We'll get one of them sooner or later. We don't need it right away. But look at these guys. These are like ugly. I don't know. I was never a big fan of these little guys. But look at them. This one's huge. They're too high of a level. I can't catch them. Level 50 and a level 59. That's pretty tough. What have we got over here? We got Slowbro's. I want to see if we can find a Totodile. He's the other starter Pokemon. Anything in the water? There's a Manta Ray guy. I don't know what they're called. Are those little fellas too? There's a few little fish Pokemon down there. But we need a Totodile. I really want a Totodile. Feraligatr is my favorite Pokemon of the Gen 2. Oh, there's little Marills. There's the Marills. This is what turns into that other little blue guy that we came across over there. These guys are awesome, dude. All right, what have we got? Any Totodiles? I really want a Totodile. Doesn't seem like there are. That's all right. We can go for a bit of a fly. We'll find one, man. We'll definitely find one. I'm pretty sure they spawn on a beach. Like, I don't know for certain. But I don't know where else they would spawn. I can't really think of anywhere. Like, I don't know. There's a Mareep. The little guy. The little sheep dude. What have we got over here? Miltank. Miltank is tough. That's a big Miltank as well. Let's see if we can catch it. No, not Charizard. Why am I shot? No. Larvitar. Even Larvitar is going to one-shot this guy, I think. Larvitar is going to wreck it. Dunsparce. Oh, even Dunsparce might kill it. Dunsparce is a pretty high level. Let's hit him with... I don't even know. I don't think any of these are actual attacks. Let's switch to Chikorita. Don't kill me. Good. Chikorita. He just keeps dropping weird attacks. Razor Leaf. Did nothing, man. The defense on Miltank is ridiculously strong. That's why. Let's hit him with Chikorita. A poison powder. There we go. He's poisoned. Now we can wear him down bit by bit, turn by turn. Yeah. There we go. He killed me. Dunsparce. Hit it with a yawn. Yeah. What did that do? Put him to sleep or something? Let's go. Let's try and bag him. Ultra Ball it. Why is that my skin? Where did my little Miola skin go? Yeah. Why? Why am I a female? Why am I John? I look like Sandman. What's up with that? I'm gonna ignore that, I guess. I'm gonna ignore that. This guy is gonna die in a second. Please catch. Please catch. Please stay in the bowl. He popped out. He's gonna die. The poison. The poison's gonna kill him. Why won't the... It's a level 9 mil tank. He's poisoned and he's not staying down. Come on, this is the one. This has to be... If he doesn't stay, he's dead. You die. Good. Smart decision. If he popped out of there, he was gonna die. What have we got? Let's have a look. So, enormous growth. Great. Special defense. Good. Defense. Bad. I'm surprised because we're hitting him with like physical attacks and he was just taking them like an absolute animal, man. So, we're still looking for a beach. We've reached a swamp. I don't know if there's any swamp Pokemon, like, as a part of Gen 2. So, I kind of want to check that out. Oh, we already got a Lapras. It's kind of cool, though, seeing a Lapras, like, cruise around in the rivers. So, we're at the swamp. Let's see what we can find over here. Is there anything in here that's new to us? Is there anything new to us over here or what? I saw some. What's this little guy? It's a Whooper. It's a Whooper. Can we just catch him with an Ultra Ball? Look how cute he is. He looks so cute. Come on. Come on. Stay in there, little buddy. He stayed. He wants to be a part of my little party. Look at the little guy. Hold on. Where is he? He's a runt. Serious nature. He's like a little cutie. We needed one. We don't have one. So why not? Why not? All right, let's head. That's a big Bellsprout. Let's get the Pokestop. Because all of a sudden, what's valuable again is eggs. Because we can hatch like way different stuff out of eggs now. We've got all the Gen 1 Pokemon. But now that we can hatch Gen 2 Pokemon out of eggs, it kind of changes everything. Damn, we just got a TM. That's better than an egg thing. Apricorn. It's better than an apricorn. So what have we got? What have we got over here? Anything? There's a few little... Those guys. Little Psyducks. There's a Tangler over there. There's a bunch of...
Magikarps.
And there's a little Whooper down there swimming around. But we haven't found any Feraligatrs. I gotta find a Feraligatr. We've gotta find a Feraligatr. And this is like prime Feraligatr location, I think. I'm assuming he'll spawn... What is that? I've never been here before. I've never been to the Zapdos Monument. Dude, that looks so good. Look at this thing. Holy crap. That's insane. How does it work? Where's the actual monument? Is it inside of him? Nope, we can't get up there. Where's the actual monument? Oh, dude, it's on his back. Would you look at that? That is awesome. So this here is the Zapdos Monument. Here's the little monument things that we use our orb on. Unfortunately, though, we don't quite have an orb yet. So we're going to have to keep looking for that one there, I think. But that's pretty cool anyway. That's really cool. I'm glad we found this. I had no idea where it was. So it's not too far away. Is that a Donphan? Dude. It's a Donphan. I wonder if we can catch this guy. Let's drop a P-Hill. I'm going to try and do it. It's going to be a long shot, but we're going to try. Let's hit him with a chip away. It's not going to be good. He's a rock. He's a rock and ground type. What was I thinking?
Chikari!
Razor Leaf. God damn it. Why has he got Fire Fang? Dunsparce. You've got no... Oh, you got Rage. You know what? We're done. I'm running. That's insane. I want to catch one of them so bad. They're tough Pokemon. They're really, really strong Pokemon. All right. So, we're still on the hunt for a tiny little Totodile / Feraligatr / whichever version I come across. I really hope we find one today. But slowly, very, very slowly. I don't even know if they do spawn where I think they do, though. So, that's a problem as well. I'm assuming they spawn on a beach. Or like on the side of the water. Kind of like the Squirtles and the Blastoise did. But I don't know for certain. What is that? That's a Hitman top. That there. You got Hitman Lee, Hitman Chan, and Hitman top. That one there's the third fighting guy. He's a cool looking guy. That's a big one as well. I'd love to catch that. I just got no way of catching it. I'm going to bring in Poliwrath for this one here, I think. I don't even think Poliwrath has a chance, but if I can put him to sleep.
Poliwrath.
Got him to sleep. Good, good. All right. Body slam. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Let's hit him with Bubble Beam. Poliwrath. Come on. We're going to wear him down. We got this. He's going to wake up. Oh, yes. There we go. Another one. He woke up. He's going to wake up. There he goes. Oh, okay. Okay. This hypnosis has to hit.
Poliwrath.
He killed me. That's fine. That's okay. I'll take that. Milk tank.
Meow.
Just survive, buddy. Just survive. Just survive.
Meow.
If he pops out of this bowl. It rocked once. What? We only got a whooper left. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? What was I thinking? God, no, 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 no. Ah, well, whatever. We don't really need him. It's not the end of the world. We've got no Pokemon right now. But, what do you do? Let's go get our Charizard back. Oh, man. That went so wrong. It went so wrong. And I can't even attack him with Charizard because I'll just kill him. All right. So, what have we got here? Apricorns. Awesome. How exciting. I love apricorns. I love them so much. What else do we got? Any other little new guys around? I can sort of like, you know, every now and then I catch the glimpse of something new. But nothing to make me stop. No Totodile. No Cyndaquil. Nothing like that. Here we go. Here we go. Show me the goods. Where are they at? There's gotta be... Oh, this is the Articuno Shrine, isn't it? Let's get away from the Articuno Shrine as quick as possible, because we're gonna lag like crazy out here. And hopefully we can find a little Totodile. Where is the little Totodile at? There's gotta be one around here somewhere. There's Slowpoke's at the top of that mountain. Yeah, no... Oh, Skarmory. I know that guy. He's a tough Pokemon. Oh, wait, no, we fought one, didn't we? What's his name? That gym leader had one. But he's a pretty tough guy. Pretty tough guy indeed. Anything else? There's another one up there. We're definitely not going to find him in the ice spikes biome. But I wonder if there's any like... Oh my god!
Slow.
Are you seeing this right now? Forget about a Totodile. We get ourselves a Feraligatr. Dude, all right, okay, we gotta catch this guy. All right, let me get an adequate party that can handle this. Miltank, Whooper, get out of here, guys. We gotta bring. All right, Dragonite, yes. Blastoise, yes. Okay, Blastoise is dead. Can I P-heal this one again? No, I gotta wait. Gotta wait like 100 hours to do that. Golbat. My shiny Golbat. You're in, mate. All right. So, oh, he's asleep. We got some Charizards here. Maybe they'll do. Let's bring them in instead. All right. Here we go. Feraligatr. You're going... Oh, God. He's got no health on him. Dragon Claw. It did something. Wasn't enough. Charizard number two. Everything's low health. Dragon Claw. Hey. What do you know? We're dead. Dragonite. Hit him with a Thunder Wave. Right, Fling Attack. Dude. That did so much damage. Roost. That's what I'm talking about. We can heal ourselves. Do it again. Yeah! What now? Alright, I'm going for the bowls. I think it's nighttime. We're gonna dust ball him. Come on! I want this guy so bad. Oh, it's the last rock as well. That's right. We can try again. Here we go. One rock. Two rocks. Three rocks. Oh, so close. Alright. I'm just gonna try again. I can't see the ball this time, though. Where's the ball? I don't know if we're going to catch him or not. He got out. It's all good. Just going to keep trying. Just gonna keep trying until we got none left.
For alligator.
Where is he? Where's the ball at? I can't see it. Come on, stay in there for alligator. Don't do this to me. When's he gonna just relax and stay? We gotta roost. We gotta do it. Otherwise it's gonna hurt me. Alright. We're full health again, sort of. Let's use agility so he misses us. Maybe? Agility? Just keep using that. No, he's still hitting us. Still hitting us. We don't have many roosts. Oh my god, he just... Alright, stuff it. Duskball, come on. Come on! Stay in there! Stay in there! I want this so bad. Please. Please, 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 please. We got him! We got him! We got ourselves a Feraligatr of all places! Oh my god, there's a Totodile, dude! There's a Totodile! I gotta catch him as well. I said we're looking for a Totodile. We got ourselves a Feraligatr, which is so much better. But there is also a Totodile. So we can't not. This guy's my favorite Gen 2 Pokemon. Look at him, man. How'd he say no to that face? We gotta organize our PC though. These Charizards, let's get rid of them for a start. Where even was this Dragonite? Feraligatr, you're in the party, bro. Dunsparce, you are too. All right, what level is this guy? That's a big Feraligatr. That's a Totodile. I reckon this is an enormous Totodile. How big is our Feraligatr? It's not very. Oh, it's a giant. That's not bad. That's actually pretty big. No. I want to throw out Feraligatr. Yeah, he's a freaking animal, man. All right, so I'm going to use Chikorita. So he's a level 15. Let's hit him with a tackle. That didn't do much at all. I don't want to hit him with a Razor Leaf. I do not want to hit him with a Razor. It will kill him. A Razor Leaf will likely kill him. If I can get this, I'm going to be so happy. No! All right. Okay. Not bad. Oh, he killed me. Okay, Dunsparce. We got nothing that can do anything. Do we just try and bowl it, man? Just try and bowl it. Come on. No, he got out. Oh, man. Ultra balling. Come on. Stay in there, you little banana. I can't see the ball. There's a boss Magikarp on the screen as well. Got him. We got him. That's a boss Magikarp. I got to fight that. He healed this one. All right. He's getting away. Hold on. Feraligatr can probably swim.
Feraligatr.
Yes, he can. I can't see a thing, though. But where'd that Magikarp? There he is. All right, buddy. Stay still. I can't even. Magikarp! I want to fight you with my Chikorita. Come on. Come back. That thing is a fast Magikarp. He is one really fast Magikarp. I just can't believe we got ourselves a Feraligatr and a Totodile. I gotta check the size of him in a second. There's that Magikarp. He's still going. Where is he going though? Here he goes. Got him. All right. Now I'm gonna switch out. Let's try and share the experience here. Oh my god. That's a strong one. Oh, we're only here to kill it. So we're gonna test out this Feraligatr, I think. Hit him with a crunch. That didn't do much at all. Hit him with a bite. Our Feraligatr is going to die to a Magikarp at this rate. I don't know why I used a water gun. All right, not bad. There we go. Come on. Nearly there. We're going to kill him. Good. I was going to say, if our Feraligatr dies to a Magikarp, I'll cry. Anyone get levels? Good. Chikorita, my girl. I think it's a girl. Might be a boy. Focus Band. That's not terrible. A Focus Band is actually pretty good. The other two are pretty trash, but Focus Band, I'll take that. Okay, so what is that thing over there? I gotta go check that out. I have to go check that out. What even is that? What is this guy? Swinub. Is it a Swinub? I reckon that's a Swinub. Is that a boss? That's definitely a boss. That's a boss Sea King. What's with all the rare bosses at the moment?
Magikarp.
There's so many bosses at the moment. It's ridiculous. All right. We'll switch out to Charizard. Charizard can one, maybe two shot this guy. I hope. I really, really hope. Hit him with a solid beam. Yeah. Hit him with a solid beam. There we go. Gonna do it or what? Gonna do it or what? There we go. Good job. Good job. Good job. Chikorita has reached level 7. 18, 19, 20. Wow. Enough levels or what? Dude, he's gonna evolve. She's gonna evolve. We got ourselves absolutely trashed from that. Chikorita is evolving into a bay leaf. I'm pretty sure. If I remember correctly, Chikorita is evolving into a bay leaf. I think.
Goldine.
If my knowledge is correct.
Turn to cool.
I don't even know if it's happening or not. Is it happening? I'm here. And I'm also down. What? Cool. Something's happened.
Magikarp.
Something's happened. We're stuck. We're stuck in an evolution state here. What the hell is going on? Can I teleport?
Chikorita.
Now we got two Chikoritas. Can I go home? And now I'm stuck in whatever this is. What the hell, dude? This game is getting super glitchy. I think we're good. Much better. Much better. Much better. All right, so let's check these guys out. Did he evolve or not? After all of that, Chikorita didn't evolve. Whoa, that's all good. Our Totodile, though, I reckon he's enormous. I think he's enormous. Giant? What? How big is an enormous one if he's a giant? He's a sassy nature. That's a good nature to have, actually. Well. We have had a very successful catching day today. Let's go home and have a little look in our PC here, right? So we've got a lot. I don't know if we're going to organize them the same way we've done previous ones. But like Chikorita goes right there. I think you go there and you go there. We got all these other ones. I don't know if we're going to evolve them or what we're going to do with them. But I guess we'll just catch them for a little while. And like then we'll organize them into the Pokeball, like the decks and stuff after we catch a whole bunch of them. Because we've got the first like 150 nearly. We just need the rest. But altogether, we caught 6, 12, 14 Pokemon today. That's like nearly a tenth. Well, that's over a tenth of all the new Pokemon that we actually need to catch. And I promise you, before next episode, I'm going to fix this skin issue. I don't know why I'm a female. Don't know what happened to my little ripped, chiseled little guy. But you're going to have to bear with that one for this episode. But thanks, guys, for watching this episode of Pixelmon Island. If you enjoyed it, please go ahead and punch that thumbs up. Make it rain those thumbs ups. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye for now.